Yep, there is no online co-op yet.
I think they just said there just isn't, right? I thought there just wasn't gonna be.
Oh yeah, well there's not.
Mathis keeps talking to me. He's like, hey, are we gonna do some Gungeon co-op? I'm like,
does he not realize?
I think he may not know. This guy, you could just Google the answers to all of your questions ever.
This is true. The co-op actually is really good though. I like it a lot. The equal health and then just the way it's set up, like you have an extra life with your friendship cookie or whatever that you get.
I have not seen the friendship cookie.
I haven't played this in forever.
Yeah.
And it looks and sounds a lot different. It has this Enter the Gungeon song.
It had that before.
It didn't have it last time I played.
I know they just recently patched it a couple times as well since the last time I played. I played about 3 hours on it.
Okay. I feel like
you guys want to get started?
Yeah, ready
sounds
to go.
Great.
Chad, how do you feel about Discord right now? I'm trying to set this audio properly. I think it's all
right. Sounds pretty good right now.
30 months in a row. 30 freaking months?
Wow. That's a long time. How long is your longest one?
I think it's like 31 now, maybe?
Wow.
Sounds like kind of a personal question, honestly.
Free Hane, who sent that message that I butchered, sent another 469. Says, I gotta say, I love how you butchered that quote. I guess the Pulp Fiction stream is older than I thought. Oh. Did it reset my progress? It did, didn't it?
It looks like mine did as well.
Wrong scaling, virtually unwatchable. Pardon me? Apparently I have the worst eyes on the planet. You want, worst pixel perfect.
What's the map button again? I don't remember. Oh, wait, you guys are using a keyboard. Ah. Oh, there it goes.
Alright. I'll turn him down a little more. Sorry about that, guys.
Try flipping tables.
Found the boss room.
Now it's too tiny.
Just do full screen 1080p borderless window, and that seems to do it for me.
Oh, it's still cut off. Ugh.
Yeah, it's very particular about how it wants the display done, I guess.
Well, it's better. There we go.
Borderless pixel perfect.
Excuse me. Oh, thank you.
Put it on the other monitor.
Oh, there's bullets. What the hell? Oh, they're like rubber bullets. When they hit you, they just bounce you around. They don't actually hurt you.
It's good now. Yeah, but it's on my wrong monitor. And then when I go to the video settings and I change the monitor, It doesn't fix it. Yeah, okay, that looks horrible, obviously.
Have you guys checked out Game Show, the new, it's like OBS or XSplit, new program for streaming? So it actually is really cool because you get a preview screen and then you get your live screen and you can set your preview screen up before ever making your screen live and then they can transition over and like have different fade-ins or like block-ins or stuff like that.
That's the main feature that made me want to use OBS Studio instead of the older one. Although I've heard that OBS Studio has enough problems that it still might not be worth using. I don't know. I just haven't made the switch yet, but that's good to hear.
Yeah, it looks pretty cool. There's a lot of other little features as well. I'm waiting for other people to test it and just to see what's up with it.
Is it free or is there a pay model behind it?
I do believe it is free.
What?
Sweet.
Blunderbuss.
Oh, Ryan, so you know, if you leave any power-ups behind, this freaking rat will come and steal them. So try not to leave stuff behind unless you're basically done with it.
Oh, wait, it's a month for free, I believe it was. Like XSplit. I think it's like a subscription-esque type thing.
Man, rats have got to eat.
Ooh.
No, rats have got to die is what they have to do.
Oh, daddy.
Now it looks bad again? Yo, this is... I'm not sure what the problem is. This looks fine.
Wonderbus.
What was bad about it?
I don't know, because chat was like, the only way it looks good is if it's on this monitor. And when I change the monitor settings, for example, it's fucking fine. He's lying to you. Good.
Okay. Oh, the trolls.
But it is on the wrong monitor. know there's a monitor setting in the settings, but it didn't actually change my monitor. So I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do about that. It's fine, chat are a bunch of babies. I told you that, obviously. I've been there myself.
Chat, are their audios okay now? I kept turning them down. Those are fine.
I didn't even mess with mine, but nobody's complaining, it doesn't seem like, so.
It got, like, way, way louder when we switched from Skype over, so I just turned you down, like, 50%.
Oh, getting gangster with the blunderbuss. Oh, yeah. I like this game.
I love it. The dog is so cute. I just wish you could pet him.
Gotta do the tutorial again.
No, you don't.
Well, you don't have to. You can skip it.
I feel like I should. Yo, I remember how to use my dog. Don't be so silly, he says as he falls in here.
Bam.
There's a new move that I didn't know was a thing, but when you run out of bullets for a gun, you can actually throw the gun and then grab it again.
Yeah, I heard that. There's also items that are geared around that as well.
And there's quick switch on control, so it toggles between the last two weapons you have, and also, if you want to, you can slow down time. So if you need to switch in, like, a boss fight, you can see all your weapons and pick from them.
What is this? Cog of Battle, active reload. I don't know what that does.
It gives you like a damage boost if you nail the active reload on the notch.
Oh.
It's like the Gears of War reference, I suppose.
Oh my god, that's actually really cool.
I thought that was just like a thing, but then it's just an item, I guess.
For the reset.
Yeah, it was an item, because it puts a bar on my active reload now to do it.
Right.
Alright, first boss. Hype!
You clearing floors, or are you going, like, fast?
No, I just fully cleared that floor.
Oh, nice. Wind-up gun, 35.
How are you aiming with my second analog stick, guys?
Yo, this guy's got two analog sticks in this economy?
Oh, yeah.
Welcome to the future, Duelies. Where we talk on Discord. Controlling's pretty good, actually. I did try a run with it before, and I mean, I think I prefer keyboard and mouse, but it's certainly playable that way. Possibly for some optimal as well.
So if you flawless the boss, you actually get better loot. You get a health upgrade.
I did not know that.
So those little green things that come out are called hegemony dollars, and you use those in a store to unlock extra stuff to add to the item pool.
Yeah, but you have to like unlock the shops, I think.
You gotta find the NPC that allows you to pay them though, so that's a whole thing too.
Yeah.
I went in with the default pistol to fight the Gatling Gull. Probably not the best move.
See, that's what I like about the Marine, is I really like his default pistol.
Right.
It has so much ammo on it, like, you don't have to reload it as often, you can just really spam it.
I'm still using the pea shooter, because the tutorial is surprisingly robust. Oh, actually, do you have any credits, Nick?
Oh, sorry about that. Is that Dave or Brent that said that?
Flawless victory!
We've actually built the lore for the game.
The lore's fucking awesome.
Oh my god. What's up? Yeah, he's loving life right now. And his back foot is covered with his pee?
Oh no!
Yo, we gotta get a cat. Nice. Okay, I've got a $10 million idea. You ready? Cat bidet. That's all I'll say. Two words.
I just got the gun called the Judge. Judge Dread Gun.
Sounds awesome.
It looks cool.
Well, a cat foot bidet.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you very much. Hi, dogs, for the 15 months in a row. Welcome back.
It reloads so fast.
Thank you for
those
two tips as well. I'll read those out as soon as I get a minute.
This thing reloads, like, almost instantly.
All right. Shitbirds, get ready.
I'm doing really well. I got 3.5 hearts with two shields. What the hell?
R.I.P. ears, mic too loud. Is the mic still too loud? Put the sock back on the microphone? I don't know, man.
New gun. The Phoenix, reborn in flame. Oh, that's badass. It shoots a fucking flame out of it.
You guys seen The Hunger Games Mockingjay Part 2?
Yeah. I have not. I've only seen the Mockingjay Part 1. I read the books, though.
I watched it on the airplane, and I thought it was not very good.
Probably not. The first book was good, but even the first movie was like, meh.
Actually, I liked the first movie. I really liked the second movie, and I hated the third one.
Yeah, the third one's a little bit boring, too. The second movie was okay, I guess. They did the island really well or whatever, where they were doing the Hunger Games one the second time. A lot better than the book did, I thought. Because in the book, it seemed like the Hunger Games were almost an afterthought, I remember when I was reading it. Like, they kind of set up all the other storyline a little bit more than focusing on the actual aspect of that.
Yeah, that was part of my problem with the movies, is that I thought the Hunger Games were interesting, but then when they get into, like, the politics stuff, I'm like...
Yeah.
Yeah, same.
And I just want them to battle in an arena to the death, please.
Exactly. And I finally saw Star Wars The Force Awakens.
Nice.
Was on the airplane.
You hate it?
I thought it was pretty good. But
it
then...
held. It was a merging of, like, the new and the old, I felt, really well.
I watched it with Kate, and then we watched... They also had, like, the original movies, like, 4, 5, and 6. And then we watched them, and she was like, wow, the new one is, like, exactly the same as the first one.
Yeah, the storylines parallel each other a lot,
yeah,
actually.
You're not wrong.
It's the thing they wanted to go with, like, a history repeating itself kind of thing. Oh, I just found that Phoenix gun, but the shop guy is selling it.
Yeah, get it. It's pretty good.
What is a prime primer?
I do not remember, but it says it in the Guncyclopedia if you want to look.
They sell them all the time at the shop, but they're in, like, glass cases, and they're always really expensive. Who is this little fella?
I miss any innovations in the Gungeon community.
Really, just that one thing we said about the hegemony credits.
Oh, right, and the rats.
And the rats, yeah.
I think this gun has a chance to freeze stuff. What the fuck? Okay, that was weird. So there was a cell with someone in it, right? And I was like, Oh, I gotta free this guy and find the key. But I cleared the room that we were fighting in, and the cage busted open, and the guy inside ran at me and suicide bombed me.
Well, that's interesting. What did he look like?
He looked like a little gremlin goblin dude. Like, I don't even know. Like a little...
foaming at the mouth kind of guy?
Like Schmeagle or something. Like a little robe Schmeagle.
Yeah.
I like that in video games, your first instinct when you find someone in a jail cell is to open it up.
Well, no, it auto-opened.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. But
still,
yeah, it's true, though.
If you come across somebody in a cell in Dark Souls, your first inclination is always, this guy must be falsely imprisoned.
Falsely imprisoned every time.
The assholes in Anne Orlando, you know, police state. I'm gonna free this guy, I'm man of the people. And then he comes out and kills your firekeeper, and you're like, ah, shit.
Well, he seemed cool for a minute, right? Like, he wasn't all bad.
Yeah, he was, like, mostly bad.
When he gets out of the cage, he's not like, I'm gonna kill you now. He's like, you know, thanks. I'll get you a reward later.
That is true.
Cool. So now I have a key, but I'm pretty sure the guy tried to kill me.
You may have been in the wrong cage.
Yeah, I'll go look for the other one.
The right cage looks like a master key slot. Like you're trying to open a Zelda boss door.
How does this game distinguish itself as different from something like Nuclear Throne? All of the levels are RNG. The mapping is much more complicated. The weapons are more diverse. It has level progression. that's a little bit different because the bosses are also random. Nuclear Throne is RNG to a certain extent, but a lot of this stuff is really preset as well. Where this seems more RNG-like and has completely different mechanics as far as like dodging and stuff as well.
Yeah, it's a little bit... Nuclear Throne I kind of see as a little bit more sandboxy. This is like a little bit more like... I don't want to say linear, but you can actually like beat it. Whereas in Nuclear Throne, you always die. No matter what.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That's true. Well, speaking of
death...
Generally,
just gives you more space to breathe also on every floor. Like, Nuclear Throne's a little claustrophobic. This one, you gotta move around a bit. And it has a pretty good sense of, like, mystery going on to it, too. Especially with the lore now.
Assuming that I just got unlucky by fighting the Gatling Gull again, and there is, like, a higher variety.
They said it's the first boss you fight on this build every time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but there's others. It will alternate if you play a few times. Yeah, I can think
I
of
really
it definitely at least
all
one
of
the
bosses,
one.
Actually.
They're really well done. They have a lot of mechanics.
Did you see the Cannon Balrog?
Yes. I saw the Eye of the Beholder or whatever.
Oh, I've seen that.
Yeah, with all the guns and those little tentacles.
Cannon Balrog was, I think, floor 3.
I don't have to use the teleports, guys. You just want me to. I like to wander, okay? We're in no rush.
You guys play Flame Break?
I've heard people have been like really wanting me to do it, but
it's
I have not tried it.
It's actually pretty good. It's a roguelike twin stick shooter style combat like Gungeon or Isaac, but the combat is like very MOBA-y, if that makes sense.
Hmm.
So you have like 4 abilities. You have 4 abilities, relatively low cooldowns, and you kind of like chain them together to handle runes in the best way possible. It's kind of neat. Not for everybody. Ah, oh, I died.
I need some health real bad. I'm at 1 heart right now, and I had 4 and 2 shields, and I got into one room and I just got tore up from the flow up.
You got this.
Flow up.
White Guyon Stone kindles blanks.
Ooh.
I don't know what that means. I guess
Kimmel's blanks. It was like fill in the blanks.
AU gun, some assembly required. It's a gold gun.
Must be a gold gun.
Hey. Oh, it's only got 22 rounds.
AU stands for auric, which is the Latin name for the metal we know in the West as gold.
All right.
I can't tell That's if you're gold. Dropping some actual knowledge half the time or if you're trolling us. And then. I mean, obviously, when you're telling me my ear grows an inch into my brain every year.
Oh, I thought that was true.
That's completely false. It grows away from your brain.
Oh, okay.
If it grew into your brain,
so
that
Dumbo.
Would be a problem. Yeah, you'd be dead at that
You'd
point.
Be Bumbo.
You'd be dead. Actually, streamer, it's Oro, not Auric.
Oh, crap.
Auric XL.
Exactly.
What the hell? I don't even know what this thing just did. I don't like it though. Half a heart, boys. And a dream.
Uh-oh. Can you shoot the shopkeeper?
You're pretty sure he can, yeah.
He does not get happy about it.
He says, I'm warning you, don't shoot again.
Just be prepared with some blanks.
Cobalt. Thank you very much for the subscription. Not related to the streak of the Cobalt.
Or is it? Okay, how do I use my... Okay, that's how we blank.
I would recommend Flame Break, at least for like an hour or so if you're interested.
What killed me?
No pressure. Fight him, no balls, no balls, no balls. I just died against the Gatling Gull. I'm not going to fight the shopkeeper. That seems suicidal. we got to have some incremental progress.
He's a crazy person. I just got
here
Shrek.
Here we go, taking on floor 2 boss. Let's see if we get Eye of Beholder today.
I think I walked into some ground AoE or something after the room was done and died. I didn't realize it was going to damage me.
Beholster, sorry, Beholster.
can use
AU gun's good.
Wait, is this true? You can use a lockpick on the chest?
Correct.
Yeah, if you have one.
Shoot it open, but you probably won't get anything out of it.
You mostly trash.
Yeah. Oh god.
Good evening.
Oh god.
Void core assault rifle.
That's the best gun. That was my seriously, that was my best run was with that gun.
I've never heard of that gun.
Ah! The holster got me.
So health does not drop very often in this game.
Yeah.
And
there might be ways that you can negotiate some health though.
I mean from the shop. And also I haven't found anything useful from any of these books or barrels that I keep blowing up.
Barrels will never have anything in them.
Yeah. Now fight the shopkeeper. Well, Nick says I have the best gun, so let's give this a try.
It's super good.
Good luck.
Oh, just don't squander your ammo is the only thing I can say. Nice usage of blanks. Sorry, I always forget to use the blanks.
Yeah, the blanks are the hardest thing that Richard and I had to grow accustomed to was knowing when to use those. We were taking unnecessary damage without using them a lot.
So it's basically I have to get into my head. It's like Geometry Wars using a screen clear, and I just can't seem to remember it's an option.
The hell? This dude teleported me out of his shop. Hold on, what happened? The shopkeeper's gone.
Oh, you're in uncharted territory. I don't know what to do with that.
I can spoil for you or let you figure it out yourself. I have it figured out.
Ducked under the desk and put a button there. I tried to press the button, it didn't work.
Yeah, I'm thinking he's gone for good after you piss him off. But I think, have you played Crypt of the Necrodancer, obviously, right?
A little bit, yeah.
So, you know the shopkeepers you can kill in those, right?
Yeah.
And they leave their items behind, but they're gone for the rest of the game? I think they're kind of like those.
Okay.
But you have to grab them like the items from him mid fight or something.
Oh, that's sensible. Okay.
I think I'm not positive, but that seemed to be the gist of it. This room was messed up, man. It was a tiny room, and there was 8 little grenade bouncy guys in it when I walked in.
Not okay.
Bullets taking cover and shooting guns that shoot bullets. Yes.
It is amazing. We know.
You shoot bullets at bullets that shoot bullets at you.
What is this? This is not the Gatling Gull.
Freaking fire playthrough, man.
I love this
There's
game.
There's secrets here. Yeah, me too.
When are you gonna come visit and play some co-op with me, Nick?
Let's see. Maybe over summer?
Sounds good. I'm gonna be trying to get my own house. Actually, I have a clear with the girlfriend, but I'm gonna have my own setup in the basement here soon. And then after August, we're gonna be looking for our own place in Tennessee, and I can have whoever I want over.
Sounds good.
I'll start flying people out myself.
Whoa! All right.
Yeah.
All right. That's pretty sweet. I wouldn't say no to that.
No, this game is not released yet. We got special permission to play it for a little bit today on the NLSS.
It is available for pre-order, and it will be out on the 5th.
Damn it, credit.
Thank you, Tie Dogs, for 13 months in a row. Appreciate that support, brother.
Tie Dogs.
Lucky 13.
Aniki Poppy, thanks for the resub as well.
Fight me, bullet face. Give me your little bullet coins. Oh! These grenade things freak me out.
El Polo Diablo, thank you as well. Alright. I might see legs underneath me again. Oh, shot.
You got my D legs under me.
You got your D legs?
You got your C legs.
I'm feeling this Uzi, guys. I got a freaking Uzi and it's spray and pray heaven. Oh, it shoots so fast. I love it.
One needn't pray to the bullet god.
John Esquire, welcome back! Was that our 9 months, or did I miss that? Sometimes it scrolls really fast.
I think when this comes out, I'll just do like a 24-hour stream of it. I don't think I can stop myself anyway.
I'm gonna be doing like a 80-hour stream of it or something stupid. 80?
Oh, okay, so we'll do a competition so you can sleep.
I'll do a 500-hour stream.
Whoa!
I'll sacrifice all of my physical well-being for the state of the game.
Well, I also have Richard to split the load with, so...
Ooh, don't ever say it's good to split the load.
You gotta split the load sometimes for stress relief.
Go stroke for stroke. That's a golfing term, you wouldn't understand.
Alright, but Winchester for real, rifle. If you could make your semen taste like anything, what would you choose?
Probably green apple.
Why green apple? I have to come back.
Green apple?
I know, it's just right? Like a nice flavor.
Green apple. When you think of like your favorite flavor, you think of green apple.
Would it be green or the same consistency?
What if it had to be green when it came out?
Oh. Yeah. You know, I've talked about this before that I think flavored semen might be in the future.
Might be in your future, apparently.
Like, there's body modification everywhere, right? So why can't you just get it injectioned, like, right into you? And then have like those little nano machines that create flavoring in there.
Please don't tell me this is the
nano machine.
The next step.
Let's not cure cancer. Let's flavor our semen.
I mean, to be fair, like tapioca pudding or like vanilla would probably be a little bit more reasonable.
Dude, no.
Why?
You're taking it so wrong here.
I got the Winchester rifle.
Why would you want tapioca flavored semen?
That has a chunky consistency, like a very. Ugh. I would want the stuff you dip strawberries in. I don't know what it actually is.
Chocolate.
No, it's not chocolate. It's like a white creamy thing, so it already kind of looks like it. But it tastes delicious. Chocolate. It's not chocolate. It's like some kind of cream cheese-esque like type of stuff.
Oh my god, cream cheese, though.
Cream cheese.
I don't know what it is. Somebody knows what I'm probably talking about. We have it at barbecues and stuff in Tennessee all the time. Trusty Winchester rifle.
M. Fresh.
Condensed milk. Sugared cream cheese. That's probably what it is, yeah. No, it's not cream fresh. Fresh. Probably just like sugared cream cheese or something.
Sugared cream cheese.
I don't know what it is. It's delicious, whatever it is, and I just want to drink it. I think I can buy a key, but I only have 12 cents. I guess I'll just pop this open. Whoops.
Oof. Bullet King put up a bit of a fight there.
Bullet King is a little bitch. I did not hesitate to put him on his ass.
Oh, dude. I just blew the chest up with my gun and got a map, actually. Something useful.
They let you sit on his iron throne.
There's a secret room over here?
Oh!
That's pretty cool.
There's a secret room. Hold up, I gotta figure out how to get into the secret room, because I have not been able to find any of these during our normal playthroughs.
I only ever found one, and I think I just, like, moved a barrel up to it or something.
How do I do this? How do I get in? Oh my god, you just go up to the wall and blank it.
Oh, you blank it?
Yeah, but there was, like, no indication that there was a secret room there at all until I found the map.
Well, maybe there is, but we don't know what it is yet.
I'm it was a tutorial, like, you idiot!
I have no clue.
Hey, Swagger, thanks for the pizza.
Interesting.
I'd go for banana, honestly.
Like banana cream?
Just banana. There's no need to. I don't know why people are always adding yogurt and cream cheese. And
coconut
pudding.
Cream would be so good. And it wouldn't even betray the texture or the coloring anyway.
You're so worried about the texture and the coloring.
It's part of the experience.
Are you basically thinking you're gonna have somebody else experience it with you? Because if it's personal experience, I don't really care about the texture and stuff. pretty shameless in those
regards.
It's
just sort of like a nice service you're providing to whoever is the one that's sampling.
I don't need it to be dressed up.
All dressed.
Wow, this guy's going great.
I think it's a sign of respect to have, like, delicious flavorings if you can. It's like a little dessert treat, you know, at the end.
Reload. Had to focus. Bullet King. Oh, gotcha, baby.
NL's gone, yeah.
Did he dip? Did his Discord die? Ring
Daddy
of fire resist.
Discord.
No burns. I love this game and I want to play it forever, please. 27 minutes and I've got to dip and head to Mr. Dan's stream. We're going to be hosting him, by the way, guys. We're not going to be live on this channel for that. So, and then after that, I'm going to be driving home. So a little bit of a shorter stream today, fellas. And Nick and Northern Light are playing Shell Shock.
Sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt that. Did you say that was Dan's last of the show that he's doing?
Season finale of this, I guess, like, season.
I didn't realize. Baller. Key, please. And it'll drop from Discord. Why do you do that? You get bored of us?
How do you aim in this game? With your right analog, or you can use the mouse keyboard.
And if you're ever watching someone stream this, you can tell which one they're using, because there'll be a reticle if it's mouse and keyboard.
Yeah. The actual controller is nice, though, because you have, like, it's like auto-aim. You just aim in their general direction, and it kind of just targets it along for you.
Oh, you're right, yeah. Brian's totally gone.
What is he to him? Dropped off stream and everything?
I don't know what's up with the stream, but he's not in the Discord at all.
Huh. Nick's channel is Rock Lee Smile.
That's me.
I almost just spoiled something that I shouldn't announce yet. I was gonna be like, and da 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 da.
Yeah, I know, I got you. Well, hopefully it comes back. I'm just gonna keep gungeoning for a moment, and if I hear anything from him, then I'll be happy to add him back again.
Yeah, we've got an hour of permission to play Gungeon. I'm not wasting a second.
Yeah, that's right. Have you seen any really outlandish guns yet? Anything really bizarre?
We've had one that, like, shot, like, brimstone-esque beams. Like there was one that was a gamma ray.
Was it Demon's Head?
No. It was, I had one called a gamma ray, and it was like, it shoots radiation.
Poison, right? Yeah.
Yeah, and it like makes them look sick, and then they just die.
And I think it's like damage over time, poison effects.
It's really nice.
But I had the Demon's Head that was what you were saying, like a brimstone laser that shot a little bit of like maybe fire damage in it.
Yeah, I've not.
I also had
that
one that
yet.
Shot anvils.
My trusty Winchester rifle. My only problem with charge guns. Do what?
The enemy variety feels so much better than it was when I played this earlier.
Was it?
Like back 8 months or so ago.
I'm sure it is. I know they've been working really hard on it. I didn't play it until just recently. So I'm just seeing all sorts of crazy stuff.
Yeah, you can tell how much progress was made.
I think I made it to, like, the fourth floor and then, like, to a part of the story, but then I died right when I got to it and didn't get to see what happened before.
Fourth floor is fucking brutal.
Yeah. Whoa, these rubber bullets, though.
The funny thing is, like, the one that I made to fourth floor, I thought I was playing about as well as I think I could. So I wonder how I'm supposed to push it even further than that until I guess I have to min-max it all or something.
Just practice, unlocks.
Yeah. Oh, I got the Super Soaker.
I've never had
Mega
that.
Mega Douser. That's funny.
Oh. Oh, Slack Alive, welcome back.
Okay.
Oh, hello.
I'm back. Yo, I'm gonna fight every single one of you fuckers in chat. Line up, single file. We're doing this shit, okay? Hey, I'm using Discord right now. It's not broken. I'm using Discord right now. I log into Discord after trying for 10 minutes, and then it says one servers are unavailable due to temporary outage. I'm telling you, better have been working out. I've been watching Krav Maga videos on YouTube. I'm coming straight at your testes.
We've been watching the Brazilian parkour. What is it called?
Capoeira.
Capoeira, that's it. Oh, God.
This water effect's so good.
I hate these Iron Maidens.
Yeah, they're tough as hell.
Would you listen to Iron Maiden, baby?
I love Iron Maiden, but not... That song's okay.
But I wouldn't listen to it with you.
Teenage Dirtbag is it. Look, I was there when the original came out.
Dirtbag, baby.
Dude, that's a pretty good Wheatus impression, actually.
You like that?
No, Wheatus. Not to be confused with Weenus or Weezer.
Oh, God.
Nick, can you do a Wheatus impression?
The thing that Cobalt just did?
Yeah.
I'm just a teenage dirtbag. No, I don't think I can.
Yeah, that was alright. It was evocative, at least. Wow. I'd be like...
I'm just a teenage girl, baby.
That's like way worse.
The voice listen to Iron Maiden, baby, with me. Ooh.
Great Dr. Venus impression, chat says.
Shit. I only have one heart, Liz. Or two bullets, whatever. Bullet hearts, they're pretty sick looking. Oh, yeah. Held up.
That really sounded like mouth.
I also thought it sounded like Malph, and I thought for a second somehow I gave him permission to join the room, and he did.
Wait, really?
I'm Malph.
All that went through my head really quickly.
Treasure! Yeah, what is this? Grenade launcher? Uh-oh, you shouldn't give me this.
Oh, that's good.
I don't know if I'm trust myself.
Hey, man. I need too many keys.
What's up, babe?
Alright, there's one key here.
Did you listen to Yeezus yet? I haven't listened to Yeezus yet. That's the one from like 3 years ago, right? That's on my to-do list for sometime this decade.
This game is a roguelike.
Heart holster.
Actually, streamer, roguelikes are a different genre. This is a roguelite.
Or is this a procedurally generated based
yeah.
RPG?
This is a procedurally generated Death Labyrinth streamer?
A PBL? I like to maintain the difference. I consider myself the Library of Alexandria of game genres.
That's pretty reasonable.
I know there's a secret room here somewhere and it's bugging the hell out of me. I don't want to just go popping blanks against walls.
Yo, we may have the clout between us to make up a whole new genre name that actually sticks for these. And here's what I'm thinking. Real time PvE-focused RPG with action mechanics.
We need a good acronym.
I don't think it's long enough.
RPG WAE PvEF.
Fuck.
PDL is already good enough. You know what? No.
Sorry, I can't think of acronyms. I'm fighting the eye of the beholder.
What is this thing? Hip holster quick draw. Oh. Okay. Whatever that means.
Yeah, I guess it's never gonna work.
Swap out my stuff quickly.
Oh, I got an item called the Rolling Eye.
That sounds neat.
It says there's back at you. Anybody know what's up with this?
Just hit I and then select it in your inventory and it'll tell you.
What?
Game's super sick. Oh, I got an eye of the holder, the holster as well.
Dude, he's so much harder than I remember.
Really?
Maybe you got a whiff of the tapioca scene.
Maybe.
Demon's Furniture.
Oh my god!
Yeah, actually, I did this with two players. Oh god. It was much easier with two players.
Oh my lord. I'm dead. I barely killed him.
He fucking destroyed me.
Like, full health and I barely killed him.
I had one health and didn't scratch him. Jeez.
One of his little minions is crying. Should I put him out of his misery or leave him to cry for a while?
Let him cry a little bit.
Yeah, I feel a little bad killing. He's kind of defenseless. 20 shells. I guess I'm not buying any more health. All right, floor 3, boys. Wish me luck.
Damn. I gotta be more conservative with my health.
Gun against the huge demon eye. I had to use the water gun though to keep fire on him, otherwise those rockets would have kept hitting me.
I lose all my health to the Iron Maidens.
How's it going?
Oh god, what is this?
What the hell?
Hello?
Hello?
Oh, yeah, Jay.
I have a pitchfork and it shoots fireballs.
That sounds awesome, actually.
Yeah, I'm basically Satan.
Fuck this dude.
And it pierces!
I'm pretty much a master of programming at this point. So I'm pretty sure I'm just gonna write my own Discord in Unity.
Are you using the app or are you using the actual program?
I'm using the app, but I downloaded the program.
Gotcha.
Well, the first server went out.
The program it does works. Seem to have better quality.
Yeah, that's what Chad said. That's another reason I'm gonna fight him. They were like, how do you not have the program yet?
I'm actually using the web browser app.
Yeah, you know what? Get fucked, Chad. Cobalt's using the web app. How do you like them apples? Them green apples.
Surprisingly, it's working for me this time. I've just had a lot of problems with it. Don't mean to be so salty, Discord, but fix your shit.
Mostly alright experiences. Just a few dropouts occasionally.
I've had like probably 30% problems. Every time I use it, like 30% chance of a problem.
What does it mean to be a partner on Discord?
They send you a sweatshirt.
It means you sell out.
A sweatshirt?
Yeah.
They probably send you cash money too.
Those people getting paid? Those people are like, we got like private rooms on Discord now.
I'm sure they are.
That's crazy, man. Yo,
I'm
Skype.
In a sweatshirt.
Skype,
I'm listening, man.
They're not too invested in the gaming world, I don't think, even though they show up at all of our cons.
Oh my god, should have used freaking... Ah!
No! Oh, what a preventable death.
Did you die?
Ew. He's shooting B rockets at this idiot and then he freaking sniped me.
Bottle service. Let's go. I'm already Bobby bottle service. I don't need any more bottle service.
Oh, I just figured out.
You want me to play as?
Much better button combo for dodging. I was trying to use B while shooting and it was not working out for me.
Every time I'm in the club, I'm always like, yo, take me to that VIP section. Give me a bottle of Ciroc vodka and the menu to DJ Khaled's flagship restaurant, Finger Lickin', I'm ready to get my grub on.
Be the best.
Be the best.
Congratulations. Another one.
You played yourself.
Lion!
We popping bottles.
Kate and I had our own DJ Khaled jet ski moment in Japan.
Oh no!
We were trying to get to downtown Osaka, which is a metropolitan area with 14 million people. We get off the train, and immediately we're like, this doesn't look like a city with 14 million people on it. And then a van drives by, and a child pokes his head out and screams hello. And I'm like, wait a minute, this place doesn't get people that look like me too often. That doesn't seem that likely in a city with 14 million people.
Yeah, so you got in the van, and then what?
Yeah, we got in the van, and now I have become their father. have one new stepchild named Ryu and one named Ken.
Ryu and Ken? What the
That's adorable.
I'm thinking about getting a third and naming him Blanca.
Yeah, I was totally gonna go for Blanca as well.
I would have gotten Sagat.
Blanca's my favorite.
That's Dalsim.
Come on, no love for Bob Sagat? I thought that was pretty good.
Yoga Flame. God. Spam Yoga Flame.
Bob Sagat's alright.
Thanks.
I'll allow it.
I was just proud of myself, though, that's all.
I found a Fortune's Favor used for luck. Okay.
Oh, Sagat is Iron Bar.
He goes, Tiger. Tiger.
Tiger, I remember that shit being so annoying. Yo, on the airplane, they had Street Fighter 2 on the seatback entertainment system.
That is odd.
You had what? To. There was a remote in the armrest.
That's
and then
crazy.
You pick it up, flip it over onto the other side, and there's the world's worst facsimile of an Xbox 360 controller. Played like one round and couldn't even muster a Hadouken, and the AI was just going hard as hell.
The AI always goes hard as hell, though.
Oh, and I'm feeling Satan's flamethrower over here.
That's
awesome.
Rad as hell. But, I mean, it was pretty sweet. The controller, I can't stress enough, was horrible. But they did also have, like, a USB port, which I'm sure was only for charging. But how dope would it be if you could actually, like, plug in your own fight stick?
All right. Here we go.
You could have a freaking lane-wide tournament. Like, really high-level Street Fighter play going on up in the sky.
NL, you have a crossbow for fuck's sake. Yeah, it only has 100 ammo, though.
Oh, I got a bomb. Sure.
Yeah, the crossbow usually one-shots a lot of stuff. No! Bull crap.
Crossbow ammo. You won't go through it that fast.
I wonder if taking armor damage counts as taking health damage on a boss for flawless damage. Or if it's like a soul heart.
I kinda don't think so. I think it's like a soul heart.
That'd be great.
Balls of like soldier gets a free hit.
This is the soul heart you're talking about.
Armor.
Never heard of such a thing.
Table tech money. What does this do?
Thank you for the $3 donation from Paptorts. Please ask Nick if he can beatbox. Also, can you beatbox? I need some of that in my life. All right. We just laid that track down, record it, play it back. Let's get some beats, some rhymes. Thank you, Glass, for 4 months in a row.
Shalawa, thanks for the resub.
Do you eat the cheese off the table? Oh, you do.
It's a Maddie. Thanks for the subscription too.
You can eat the cheese off the table.
Yeah, man. When you flip a table, he'll eat the cheese if there's any cheese on it.
Nice.
It's like a really cute little touch that I never even would have noticed.
Oh, what I really like about this fire weapon. It puts a flame dot on them, and then you can just swap weapons while they're still burning. So you can like light a whole group on fire, and then just finish them off with your other weapon, like really quickly.
Light them up.
You sure suck at this game. Yo, Chad, get ready.
You mean he sucks at a game that's not out yet?
The ascendancy is about to occur.
You're a popular streamer. You're never allowed to suck at any game you play on stream. It's a rule.
And, this book just spelled out an R. Does it know?
Yeah, it does.
Oh, and my name's not Ron!
Yet.
Close enough.
Why do some of these enemies have, like, a green octopus above their head or something?
I wish I knew the answer.
Maybe that's the one I'm auto-targeting or something? I don't know.
P.A. Sam. Oh, Sleep Cycles in chat says that rule is not only for popular streamers, FYI.
Oh, is it not?
I think that that's probably fair.
Just in general for everyone, I guess.
The best is, and I try not to bitch about comments too much, because mostly...
the best.
Yeah, first off, we the best. Secondly, most of the time, you know, I you just take it with a grain of salt, the comments are what they are. But people, like, give you a tip about a game, and then someone goes, hey, that's not how it works in the game. And they go, oh yeah, I haven't really played it myself, but I've watched like some streamers play it. Why are you backseating, man?
And people get into a fight about whether or not the thing is the thing that they said it was. And no one's played.
I haven't played it, but have you tried this technique? I'm like, well, that's not actually like a mechanic that works in the game. Like, whoa. Oh, sorry, I didn't realize.
Rolling into a bullet's the worst feeling, because you're like, trying to get away from them. It's cool to roll into it.
To roll out.
Roll in.
Out.
Onyx game.
Got 7 minutes. 7 minutes, boys, of sweet gungeoning. Pulse cannon seems legit. Lowercase r. What the fuck is this?
Dude,
item?
I told you. It's spelling out Ron. I got a secret message for Ron.
It's not Ron, it's for Ryu, your child.
It just says Ryu? Alphabetical.
Don't talk to my son ever again.
It's a gun and it shoots letters. It shoots Teletubby letters. Oh my god.
What is this? Double tap trigger twins?
Yeah, man. I just fought them. They're great.
Is that the, that's the opening feature to, the roping of Ezekiel, I think.
Double tap trigger twins.
What the fuck, guys? I don't even know what this gun is. It just, it says bullet, bullet, bullet. When I shoot, the letters spell out...
I like it.
Bullets spell out the word bullet.
Sounds zany.
Bullet, bullet, bullet. What the hell? And then when they hit it, goes blam. I have too many guns now. I have like 8 guns. I don't know where I keep them all. I don't want to know where I keep them all.
I do.
What is demon slow of the first level of... Yo, that guy got really sad that his twin died.
You blame him?
No, not at all. It makes you feel like a bad person.
But I mean, that's right. You have noble intentions. You're trying to find a gun that can shoot the pass.
He's also a bullet, and he's shooting other bullets, which I have to imagine kills them. So I guess I shouldn't feel that bad.
Why is half a heart as much as a gun costs? What the hell?
Not in this economy, that's the way the world works.
Yeah. Jeez. Thank you, Robbie, for 12 months in a row.
Michael Caine filling in for Billy Zane in The Phantom.
Attack Burger. Welcome. I like your name, Attack Burger. What I like about this devil... item as well is, it doesn't have to reload. It just has 200 shots and you can spam double time.
Fighting for my life here. I died. Rip. Thank you, Do-Re-Me, for the 17 months in a row resubscription. Appreciate you very much.
That'll be a great Twitch name. Do-Re-Meme.
Yeah. I had someone, we were talking about memes the other day, someone said Richard Dawkins would be rolling in his grave. I'm like, first of all...
first thing
he just had a stroke, he's not dead.
Richard Dawkins would be rolling in his grave right now.
What is this? The red pill? Muscle relaxing. Found a muscle relaxant. Took it.
Zananda, 30 months in a row. Thank you very much. Also, Paptorts with a $2 tip says, can you beatbox? And if so, can I give you money to beatbox? We did already, so I think
we did.
Do it, man.
You want me to do it again?
Yeah, of course.
All right.
Yeah. got Nick on the beat, and now we stop.
Remix.
I'm just a cappella rapping here. It's, we almost had a beautiful moment.
All right, yeah. Last boss, and then I got a dip.
Oh, that's fair. Yeah.
Gorgon, the Gorgon.
You got the Gorgon?
I got the Gorgon.
The freezes stuff, right?
Joint Sun. It basically makes poison. No, this is a boss I'm fighting, not a gun.
Bullet. We're doing what Gorgon I do best. We're hiding.
What? I used to watch that movie all the time.
I missed Josh Day, so I had to bring it back.
All right. Well, I don't want to keep Dan waiting because he's very particular about.
You need to say it. He's kind of an asshole.
Our time. Yeah, he's like, we got to do a sound check and we got to do production quality, install these games, and I'm like, whoa, this is how am I supposed to run my channel? Shit.
And the whole reason he does that show is just to beat ass in Quake Live.
I don't blame him. I missed that game. I want to play that with you guys.
$1 from Bucks. Thank you, sir. All right, guys.